Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a while, but I've been busy, so please forgive me. Carnival season is upon us. I decided to have another go at this series thing, and unlike the prom series, I'll actually keep up with this one. Today I'm showing you guys how to get this super easy rainbow eyeshadow look, and I hope you guys enjoy. If you're looking for me, come find me. I skipped over my foundation routine because it's the same as always, and I know you guys are tired of seeing it. The only difference is this is a new foundation that I've never used before. It's the MAC Studio Fix, I believe, foundation in the color NC44. So today I'm using these Glam Lashes by Nicola. These are 100% mink lashes, and they're sold locally here in Antigua. I will leave the link for her Instagram down below so you could see other styles that she has to offer. Hello, my name is Winterman, and I mix with Samba Canal. Every year you know you can find me in the center of Carnival. When the music hits in my brain, and the vibes it drive me insane. Anytime you're feeling a frenzy, that is where you could come and find me. thought I was recording applying my lipstick, but I guess not. So this is Bedazzled by ColourPop. And that's basically it for this look, guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please like, share, subscribe. Also, if you wanna, you know, keep up to date with me, you can follow me on Snapchat and Twitter. That's where, you know, I post the most, whether it be just random shit or updates. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one, guys. Bye.